lesson. It will mean great tidings for us.
stop them!
Gas plunder!
Oh, my God.
This could work as cover.
Thank you.
upgrade us into the ground! Shoot up his tire!
We got company! cover.
to the scrotus heart. They treat us like kings around here.
Keep the car safe.
Roadkill! still approaching.
Sit tight.
Yes, I will protect your sake. But don't be long, please.
There was a time we polluted clean water.
Are you away on one of your long journeys, insect? Are you well enough to drive?
Oh!
on for a while anyway. Well, let me air out your tires, huh? And rub you down.
Still even, heart still beating. Yet you refuse to live. Perhaps you've forgotten who you are.
I know who I am.
If you knew, why would you wander like this?
I know where I'm going.
Tell me again that you're going to the Plains of Silence.
That is... that's my destination. I'm gonna cross the Plains of Silence.
here?
Just go. I would actually appreciate some time alone with her and the old socket wrench.
Lie low here.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
Thank you. kill. Like a beast, you must suffer. Your blood must water the earth and your body ground into dust. A deadly spectacle is now.
Might be able to roll up closer in this.
Thank you.
gifts from his benevolent claws, Wanderer.
Clear of them!
can't remember the innocence of snow. But man, who was this guy?
Shuffler! No!
careful.
No surprises.
Oh, here it comes! A mighty disaster! Their lead truck! It carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood! Huh? It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force! Armored up!
They won't see me coming in this. Not right away. Stay put.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
Thank you.
approaching. Borders! Getting close! We'll be right back.
Something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this town. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Hey, killer!
Gutcash's words!
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon, called a talon. I'm gonna take it.
Yes, I need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it. I go get it. What happens, happens.
I'd never abandon her.
On the move.
The gods are in our favor. We've got a job to make.
magnum opus and waiting for Rayo. Oh, it's one of Scrotus' convoys! Fashioned into a hood ornament, huh? An unprofane figure made to bring luck amongst these heathen. This is a job for Cheat. Yes, Cheat. He's a master of projectile and weapons and blastings. He'll know what to do with it. No. Buzzard hunters moving closer. Look at all the spikes. It'll rip the magnum open. Thank you.
benevolent claws, Wanderer.
Someone can pick up and say there's a big cheat for a prize again.
You... over here. Please help me. Hey, Dune Drifter. I've something to tell you. Me and my child, on our way to our new master. Our rig was ambushed by buzzards. But we fled.
What do you want?
There's hidden things in the rig. A treasure for someone like you.
Why tell me this? I'll do nothing for you.
I have a feeling you may yet. The rig still sits in the tunnels. Go there and see. You, help me, please. The tunnel is beyond the wall.
They call it the Dead Barons.
Dead Barons? They better get through that jaw first.
It's near Gastown. The rigs pass through there on their trade runs to Bullet Farm and the Citadel.
You, him? The one everyone gags about doing big stuff around here?
Don't expect this to last. We're gonna get raided any time now. That'll be the end of us all.
All around us, the grounds were covered in wet, salty water full of life. My people believe this water will come back to us on our day of reckoning. We must patch our ship together, make her whole once more.
You believe that?
They need to cling to it. Well, personally, I see an acute necessity to armor this wreck up, prepping for the wave of man scum which will soon come crashing down. The war boy army, Lord Scrotus, back from the dead. Help me get the steel I need. Now, not the brown rotted sheets of wafer you find out here, but real prime steel. With it I can reward you in armor or scrap. If I'm plenty extra, fix up my home. Tunnels. That's where you'll find the steel.
The Hunchback might know more. Tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like gut gash, John. But it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Ha! Oh, you got balls the size of boo-jumps. And you done us some good in granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
With the talon, build you an explosive jag tip. Blow those hinges right off.
Boom. Let's do it.
I hear him. Do you?
Big Chief in Gastown wants collecting. Shall we go get him?
Pick a target! Smithereens!
Hey! What the hell are you doing out here?
Practice! Just practice! No need to get into trigger fingers!
Hurting my nugget. Fine. Whatever. You made
progress. Oh, it's a beauty, Saint. Such power. Can you feel it? We're ready for the job. Ready as we'll ever be. Shoot the flare, and Chum Bucket comes to the rescue. Yes.
I'm cast out from Balefire. Their leader, Jeet, judged me and found me wanting. No fighting spirit left. Too broken and old for their battles against the hordes of Gastown. So what'll it be? Help me with this loot and split it? Or corpse me and take it all?
Inside your brain. Are you well enough to drive?
There's only one lad brawny enough to take us serious. Stump Grinder. Nasty doggy. Now I know for a flaming fact that he just hates flickering flames and fire. Be a good way to deal him some suffering.
Thank you. noticed it was hard enough.
We got company!
With your twitching corpse. To me, you are a beast!
That's right, come
in! I will always So it's you!
Thank you.
was that?
He must have made it then.
It's a beauty, Saint! Such power! Can you feel it? We're ready for the jaw! Ready as we'll ever be!
we got plenty and more coming all the time.
The driver's back! The black-fingered monkey and rattlebox intact. Bad so far.
Yeah, my officers get some there.